right, this is the rope switch step. So it's not a full jump and lunge. And one of the keys is we want to always have slack in the rope. You don't want to have tension on the rope. You want to have slack so it can move freely. So you'll start in a split squat position, slam the rope, jump, and then swap. Your legs will be slammed every time. Every time you slam, you'll be counting your repetition if you're doing some kind of repetition workout. That is the rope switch step.
And high.